Justine here with Off-Leash Canine Training of Rochester and Syracuse. This is Tyson, a 2.5-year-old pit bull mix, our newest board and train. So basically he just comes to us lacking any real manners, barks a lot of stuff going outside the house. Mom and dad say that the lawnmower is a huge source of stress for him, always tries to go after the tires when they're outside with it. The broom, sometimes he goes after the broom. They say he knows, he's got a pretty good understanding of most of his commands. It's just getting him to hold them for him. Says sometimes small dogs can be an issue too. Other than that, he's a great dog, just needs to really polish up his manners and commands. So let's see what Tyson knows right now. Tyson, come. Come. Good boy. Good boy. Can you sit? Ah, that's a good sit. Down. Oh yeah, he also likes to jump on people, and when people come through the door, he gets really rambunctious, can sometimes just do a little bit of nipping, so we will work on that too. So as you can see, he's got pretty good understanding of his base commands, so we'll just work on polishing those up, teach him some proper manners, and I will show you guys what Tyson can do in just 2 weeks.
You should have a boy.
Thank you.
10 minutes of having him, I was able to walk around a parking lot without his leash, and that was never even a thought to do before. So the fact he's even sitting here right now is pretty impressive.